பள்ளியை மூடாது,
அரசு பள்ளியை மூடாது,
மூடாது மூடாது.
உடனடியாக அமல்படுத்து,
உடனடியாக அமல்படுத்து.
The Tamil Nadu government is giving all freedom for the private schools to run without implementing the RTA Act. The RTA Act mandates 25% of seats reserved for the students coming from poor and economic background, but this has not been implemented. And the findings of TV Masilamani committee regarding the fees charged by the private schools and has been submitted to the government, but the government has not taken any steps towards this. And if you see, many of the private schools, they are forging documents and showing to the public that the students are being admitted under the RTA Act, but it is only on purpose. Nothing has been nothing has been implemented in the RTA Act. The RTA Act gives education without any fees for the students, but these private schools, they are admitting students under RTA Act and RTA Act, and they are claiming that RTA only gives a concession for fees, and they are taking fees from the students in these private schools on the name of shoes, uniforms and many other things, and the poor children are being excluded from the private schools.